Hey guys, so I just bought this chair from Goodwill. As you can see, it's $24.99. I just thought it was interesting stuff, so it wasn't filled up all the way either. But we are going to jump into it right now, okay? And see what we got. Okay, here is a little cross. And this one looks to be silver. It has like kind of a silvered clasp. Let's see if we can see. Have some silver. First thing, get it silver. That's great. Okay. Let's continue. I'll put that over there. Got this dangly earring, like a peacock's colors, and then we have this card with a couple of earrings on it. $9.99. This looks like a cool necklace. Kind of reminds me of like bondage or something. It is got a tag here. It's a marker's tag, I'm sure. GNB times JM looks like. GB times JM. Do we see any markings of silver on it? I don't see any. All right. Anybody know what kind of maker that is? Let me know. It looks like that. It's cool. Here is a. It looks like pewter or something. With rhinestones, missing the main center stone. Is a earring, brass and silver tone, crystal heart. No maker. You are absolutely mesmerized. It's cool. We have a little, like, stretchy bracelet, maybe for a child or something. We've got some more stretchy amber beaded plastic beads. And then we have this. I've seen this little... Let me see if I can find any markings on this anywhere. But this is the second time I've seen one of these bracelets with this little heart. I mean, this little cross on it. It's probably some kind of brand, do you think? Does look like it has some markings on it, though. If we can get that in the shot. This is 925. I still can't see it, even it's, I mean, not clearly, because my phone is, like, angled funny, so I can't even see it. Does that say 925, guys? Or does it say something, like letters? Okay, well, it's a pretty bracelet, either way, and it's really pretty. So we have that. This watch. Another stretchy bracelet. This looks like a belt. We've got this watch, a decorative watch. It's not like anything spectacular. I think it's what does it say, guys? Brass metal bezel, stainless steel back. Okay. Then we've got this. This reminds me of Louis Vuitton earrings. I mean, Louis Vuitton jewelry. This must be a piece of a belt or something. Made in Hong Kong. Big chunky watch. I don't think it's anything of significant value. It just says stainless steel back, battery 377, Japanese movement. So, and the dials are fake inside, so. Here is another part of the belt. I've got another watch here. take a closer look. Bethany. Bethany who? Somebody. Bethany somebody. Let's see. Let me move this. Oh, the second hand's not moving. I don't know who that is. It's a cute little watch. It's got like... wrap around twice. It has... We have a Minnie Mouse watch, a stretchy brown bracelet, a stretchy four-leaf Kroger. We have another watch. Says VP Viewpoint Watch. This bracelet, which is missing whatever was in the middle of it, doesn't look real or anything like that. We've got a dangly earring, doesn't look real. We've got another filigree, like dangle. We have a Fitbit band. We have What Would Jesus Do bracelet. And a Beat It bracelet. And then another Beat It bracelet like that. Okay. We have a statement necklace. It looks like so. Let me see if I can get it back here. It's pretty. A rhinestone bracelet. A gold tone bracelet with a funky clasp on it. Don't think that's real, but it does have something on it. Jude little bracelet, hippie. And then we've got a Jude necklace with some pearls. We've got earrings to match that necklace, I do believe. We've got a bracelet to match the watch. Where is that watch? Yeah. This is a big mess. I'll come back to that. And we have the match to that other, the peacock earring. We have a bracelet, which is magnetic. We've got a rope chain. We've got these hoops, rhinestone, those are cool. Got this cool key bracelet. Really cool. And then this is just like stuck to it. We've got an angel bracelet. We've got a Santa Claus. We've got a has a makers on it. We have another earring. And another earring. Gold tone. We've got a pendant, which I don't think is real. No. It's more of the belt. There is a bracelet, beaded, cobbled. We've got a watch, UK University of Kentucky. It's missing the rhinestone. A glass heart, hippie boho. Got a beaded earring and a necklace that is broken. A beaded bracelet. Okay. Here is a vintage bracelet. This looks like to be another belt with like a phoenix or something. I think this one is all put together. It isn't. Broken. this is a belt of a phoenix. Like so. Here is another jute necklace with some flowers on it. Here is another beaded bracelet. Here is a, looks like 90s earring. Here is an earring. This is possibly silver. Let's see. To be silver. Okay. Do we have the meat or no? Buds. It says that's right for me. Here's a bracelet necklace with, looks like so. And this necklace is, says buds on it. I don't know. I don't think that is real. And then we have a keychain that says Robin. And this necklace. This bracelet, which is stretchy. Don't like those. We have this. Bunch of beads. This looks like to be a toggle bracelet, beaded with a bird and cool. Then the wood heart. We've got a pretty crystal bracelet with freshwater pearls. I think this may be silver.9-2-5. So it's got a little bit of Okay. Really pretty. Really pretty. Okay, we'll put this in the silver-ish. This is a necklace where you can slide these and make it bigger or smaller. It seems to be pretty well made, but I'm not sure if it's real silver or not. Where's that bracelet? We can test it with that bracelet. It's not sticking to it. Let me see. It's kind of sticking to it, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go for that. Okay, we've got a nice big chunky beaded bracelet, necklace, like so. There we go. Cool. And we have this crystal earring with a glass bead. That's like a glass bead. It's pretty. Then we have this. It has a C and looks like a little chip diamond or something. Let me see this and pick it up. It up. I don't know, it just looks, I don't know, like 22 carat. I don't know. Just wishful thinking, probably. Bracelet. We've got big beaded black necklace. The filigree matching this bracelet, which is not real. And we have this necklace. This necklace and this necklace, which are not real. This is a matching to the earring. Looks like a Louis Vuitton jewelry. Rhinestones. It says Pure Princess. And this is just like costume jewelry. We've got some earrings and a necklace that says Jamie with some smiley faces. And we've got this little bracelet with seashells. And then we've got this Virgo necklace. Kind of looks silver to me, but then again, it doesn't. I don't know. Let's test it. Let's test it out. No go. Totally not silver. Got this little bitty watch. It is, I don't know what that says. What does that say? What Would Jesus Do bracelet. One of those bracelets. A beaded bracelet. A lot of beads. A lot of little stupid bracelets and stuff. And this one. Another itty bitty watch. Just says quartz on it. There's a glass beaded. Just a glass beaded necklace. A stretchy bracelet. One of these tattoo bracelets. There is a pendant that says Mom on it. Is that real gold? Yes. It is fake. Dang it. Yeah, this is a... This looks gold, too. It says love. This looks more gold than the other one. For sure. Let's see if it's going to pick it up. Looks like gold to me. Love. I love you. I don't see any markings on it. Just looks gold to me. I guess it could be brass, I don't know. Possibly gold there. There is a bracelet. It's like Shiny. And it's broken. Like that. Sticks to that. Then we've got this bracelet from Claire's. Got this clip-on earring. Is that gold? Is this gold, guys? Gold and diamond pendant. It's in K. What does it say, guys? I can't fucking tell. Ten K. Got some gold. Yes. Gold and diamonds. Here is a big hoop. Here is a sparkly ring. Looks like a it's real. Does it have any markings? Nada. Let's see. I don't know. It's a little bracelet. Like some pearls on it. Some beads. The matching to that crystal. Matching. Some shell bracelets. The matching earring, and then this beaded earring. Here's another watch. It says what? Atomix. The match to that earring. Got two matches of that. This Chinese letter, the match to that. Some random earrings, a money clip. Cool. The other earring. So we have the pair. Cool. This ring could be gold. see if it picks it up. Where is it? No go. It is a ficky fake. Faker. Here's an earring. Probably silver. Does it have it on here? Looks like silver to me, you guys. Let's see if it'll pick it up. It's picking it up. Maybe it's just the back. It's not picking the back up. It's the post. No go. Not silver. What? That really looks like silver too. Wait. Let's see something there. $925. So why the hell is it picking it up? It's weird. Matchy, matchy. And that. Okay, let me see. This looks real. Clearly, 95. Okay. Pa-pa-ra-pa-ra. Okay. I don't know if I showed you guys this. This was in there as well. It's like a necklace, or yeah, necklace. It has toggles. Reminds me of like 80s or 90s. It's pretty cool. It almost has a shine of gold. I don't know. It doesn't have any gold markings or anything, so I guess it's brass. That's really cool. And the phone died at this ring. It is 95 there, and an amethyst. And we have the gold heart with the diamonds. We have this little butterfly figurine. I don't see any markings on it, but it probably is silver. But I don't know, I can't say for sure. Then we have the earring. That says 925 on it. But the magnet lifts it, I don't know. And most of the time I've never really experienced that. Somebody in the comments have said that they have gotten fake stuff that said 925 on it, but I had never experienced that. I'm trying to zoom in on that. See, it says 925 there. But it does have magnetic, unless the things that are keeping it together are like steel or something. I don't know. So I also found this. It says T and Co. Tiffany and Co. I'm not sure if this is authentic or what. The clasps on Tiffany and Co. do look like this. But I didn't see any of these bracelets online. This particular bracelet, so I don't know. To check this. This looks like a Brighton. Let's see. It says something on here, so made with love. I don't know, you guys. Can you tell me if that's a Brighton piece? Because I don't know. I found a fossil watch that is broken, but they'll get lauded with a bunch of other fossils and hopefully sell. 10K. Goldfield. This, I can't, I cleaned it, but I can't find any markings on it. But I think this is made, and it did have diamonds at one point, like one right there, one right there, one right there, one right there. Here's an overview of some things. I got the necklace, this earring, it says 925, this filigree, and this little charm, the 10 carat diamond pendant, and other things. This is not real. This is what the ring looks like on. So we have the ring, earrings, the necklaces, and the Tiffany bracelet, which I don't know if that's real or not, but it says that it is, and it's marked well. I mean, it's not like pressed badly, you know, and the fossil watch. Thanks for watching.